37 CRPF personnel have been martyred in a terrorist attack in Pulwama, Jammu Kashmir. The explosive used in the attack was so strong that the blast was heard from 10 to 12 kilometers away. The entire nation wants to cry. My heart is emotional, but I found something that is penned down by a soldier, which reflects the amount of courage they have in their soul. The message is very loud and clear. The flag does not fly because wind moves past it. It flies from the last breath of each soldier who had died protecting it. If I die in a war zone, box me up and send me home. Put my medals on my chest. Tell my mom I did my best. Tell my dad not to bow. He won't get tension from me now. Tell my bro to study perfectly. Keys of my bike will be his permanently. Tell my sister not to be upset. Her bro will not take a long sleep after sunset. Tell my nation not to cry, because I'm a soldier born to die. Team Blue India pays heartfelt condolences to the martyrs of Pulwama. May God give strength and courage to the family members of CRPF Jawans. We all stand firm with the Indian Armed Forces and Indian government in this difficult time. May these brave hearts rest in peace. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.